Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one.
Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Same place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking for? Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money.
Ah, how did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
The debtor, Thomas Downs, apparently is dead.
Dead? Huh, funny. He didn't seem very well.
Your husband knew the rules when he took that money. Now, I'm real sorry about the way things turned out. But he had a choice.
He was good and he did good.
Please, give me that money.
I ain't got no lazy eye. No respect for the likes of you.
You sure?
Hey, I know you. This is Downs?
Oh, no. Not you. Get away. Ah, now!
Hey,
help!
Help! Hold on. What is it?
It's not good news.
I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. Really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing. Real sick. It's a progressive disease. You'll be.
Just go away.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, but I...
Who's this, your daddy?
My daddy died. And this man, he killed him. What are you doing here?
Leave the boy alone.
Why'd you kill his daddy?
Well, I'll kill you too.
You couldn't kill no one. Look at you, all ragged and sick.
I've got some money. You and your mama can go someplace nice.
Mama can't leave. I won't leave. I don't know. I said I had the money. She said your money weren't moral. She said it'd be better to die than to take it.
Maybe she's right. I don't know. I don't know anything about moral.
She's still heading out. Working, you know?
I'm sorry, sir. That's enough, Mel Parker. You're starting to scare me. That lone poor woman. Clear off.
Who are you?
Excuse me.
You sound like my husband.
No. Listen, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for what happened. I'm a fool. And I'm suffering from my foolishness. Don't go and get yourself killed because of your pride. You have a son. Ain't about that. But don't forgive me. Just take the money and get out of here, please. I know I ruined your life. I suffer for it every day. Don't let yourself get killed. Pride. I've seen it kill too many folk. Mrs. Death?
Leave me alone. You just leave me.